Many people are unaware that the border wall is not actually on the border. It varies between several hundred yards to around a mile away from the actual border between Mexico and the United States. When this border was created, the people that lived on the other side of the border were now faced with dealing with Border Patrol and gates and this wall every time they wanted to leave their homes or come back to them for their jobs, for their lives, to go shopping, to do things that every other American absolutely takes for granted. These are their stories.